Okay, I'm liking this already. McLaren. Oh, this one's too expensive, damn it. Really want this one though. Thanks on old BMW 2002. Beetle it is. Championship. So we can only choose this one for now. Spark Plug Trophy. To win a championship trophy, first you need to beat all the events leading to the finale with a minimum of a bronze star. Win stars, earn coins, upgrade your car, and win events to unlock new championships and buy new cars. Let's do it. Got my race features. A grid full of mayhem with a range of offensive and defensive power-ups. Collect power-ups by driving through, pick up bubbles. Take your time to learn how to use each pickup to use power-ups by pressing the fire button. Okay, got it. It's basically a bit like Mario Kart. This is very, very sensitive. Alright, I see. Whoops. It's pretty easy until now. Well, it's just the beginning, so. Yay! Alright. No need to retry it. Let's just continue. Hot lap race, you've got 90 seconds to give us your fastest lap. All the power-ups are turbos, but where you use them will be final. Win trophies and coins by beating the target times. If you're happy with the lap time, you can end the session early from the pause menu. Alright. Okay, so target times are 22 seconds, 27 seconds, and 30 seconds. I'm gonna go ahead and try and get 20 seconds. Whoops. Yeah, that's not... that didn't go well. Huh. 18 seconds. Well, that was easy. Time trial. To complete sequence of laps before the clock runs out, clean, consistent, accurate racing, and racing lines and strictly accused of the turbo power-ups are required. Got it. Okay, let's aim for 1 minute and 10 seconds. Go, go, go. Is that sushi? Yeah, that's sushi. Yes. No. Whoa. What's my time? Oh, no way. 1 minute and 9 seconds. The last part was pretty tricky, though. Easy. So this fun little game until now. There's one downside though. There's no handbrake, so no drifting, which kind of makes it a bit boring, but it's still kind of fun. Oh, whoops. One more lap. And there we go. Let's see. Let's try this one. Pure race. Beat the other racers to the finish line, no power-ups at all, just pure driving skill. Clean racing, optional. So, we can knock them out of the stage, but won't need that. Ah, I see. Whoops. Oh, that one looks cool. Wonder if I can customize them. Started that after the race. Cool mini. One more lap. Yay. See, garage. Upgrade. All right. Now we're talking. Weapon wheels. Weapon wheels add unique features to your car, such as jumping, attacking, or defending. Some weapon wheels offer permanent benefit. Other require to fire them. Fire them, and then wait for them to recharge. Read the description of a wheel shop carefully to understand what benefits and drawbacks they bring. Once purchased, you can swap wheels on all your vehicles. Nice. Before we do that, give them a nice paint job. Oh, nice, had the GTA thing going on. Yeah, let's stay with this one for now. Standard rift wheels. Because seriously, okay, drift wheels. I like them. Bling wheels. Oh god. Shield wheels. Okay. Defend yourself against most incoming weapons. No. Alright. So, boing wheels. Probably jumping. Advantage. Reach the unreachable. Disadvantage. Potential for chaos when coupled with a turbo. Beast bomb. Okay, so I really want the drifters, but the disadvantage is kind of a big one. Won't be able to be setting lap records. Let's just try it for now. Acceleration, 1,000. Top speed, 1,000. Handling, 1,000. That's it for now. Alright. Looks nice. Oh, yes. Now we're talking. Oh, no. Wait. I didn't read what we're supposed to do, so I just went along with it. I'm still excited for these wheels. Oh, yes. Wait. We already did it. Alright. Okay, and the Spark Plug Trophy finale. Take your place on the podium. This is the ultimate multi-race challenge. You'll earn points based on your finishing position for each race. These points add up from one race to the next. The driver with the most points after the final race wins the championship. Win trophies, Bitcoin prizes, and unlock new championships. I don't know if the drift tires are good for this one, but what the hell, let's do it. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, I had him. Never mind. I finally got some competition here. Two more laps. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. No, you don't. Whoops. I somehow forgot I can drift. No! Are you serious? No way. After all that.